The MAO inhibitors and tricyclics were introduced in the late 1950s and early 1960s. They both increase levels of norepinephrine and serotonin. The MAO inhibitors work by increasing the availability of serotonin, norepinephrine, and dopamine. However, the use of MAOs is limited due to the side effects and toxicity. That is, users must avoid certain foods and drugs to prevent serious side effects. One such side effect is a life-threatening increase in blood pressure. The tricyclics were discovered when researchers were working to create a better phenothiazine antipsychotic and found a drug that improved mood. Although not effective for all patients, they do reduce the severity and duration of the depressive episodes. The tricyclics include the drug imipramine, and that drug was discovered accidentally. Some of the tricyclics are also used in the management of chronic pain, for bedwetting, and for the treatment of ADHD. As we saw in the discussion on drugs in our consciousness lesson, drugs can produce side effects. And the side effects for the tricyclics include dry mouth, irritability, weight gain, confusion, and constipation.
Please read the document we posted in the instructor's notes box, because you're going to need to know this information for the rest of this section.